you will get imposter. It's
okay.
It's
Well,
not
Corinna's
guaranteed.
done that every single round.
Corinna has done that, but listen.
What? No, not listen. What the fuck? You just got imposter 5 games in a row. No, not listen. Imagine I did that.
Mike.
What?
It doesn't work 1,000% of the time.
It doesn't fucking matter. You're ruining the experience for everyone else. Do not fucking even cap on that. It's bullshit.
Sorry, I just came into this conversation. What's up?
I got a clip of you doing the imposter glitch.
Yeah, of course I did. You know I never get imposter, so I did it.
So I'm gonna go play the casino.
Did you have your daily dose?
Mike, also, I'm not to mention, I did that glitch when I was playing on Facebook with everybody, and it didn't work for me one time.
It doesn't matter. So it just worked for you 5 games in a row, both of you.
It was actually 2 or 3 games.
And I'm playing on this laggy ass shit where I'm getting killed from a mile away.
I've played for 6 hours.
And so have I.
Okay, sorry.
If I fucking did this, everyone would be coming at my neck. Everybody. Every single one of you would be saying, fuck.